Something really extraordinary happens when I add Nibi to my clay. That clay soaks up that water and expands and becomes something really magical. And then once it's created into this beautiful vessel, the water evaporates back into the air to be recycled again.